What's up, good people? Welcome to Maruko is George. Today, we want to tell you the steps you follow before you buy a motor insurance. And we're starting right now. Number one, before you buy a motor insurance, you have to determine whether you want to buy a comprehensive motor insurance or a third party only. But either way, you require the same documents. We have four very important documents. Document number one is the logbook. Document number two is the KRA PIN certificate. Document number three is the ID copy. And number four, it's your check or cash or M-Pesa. With that, you are free to go. Welcome to Maruko is George. Subscribe, like, share, and stay here.